sack and able to give back and able to throw him out. He's doing everything that quarterbacks have done all this time. He's just handling it. And so I gotta be honest, if he's going to have to do it, because nothing happens. He's going to throw it to him again, you know? Nothing bothers him. He never got less than an A in his life in any class, at high school, elementary school, high school, college. Never got less than an A. He studied everything. I was listening to this one guy, Brian Baldwin, who was talking about.
Oh, yeah.
He learned the entire Eagles offense in 3 days.
3 days?
Yeah, and he goes, that's just like learning Mandarin Chinese in 3 days. He goes, because it's pro football speech. He goes, he learned it in 3 days. He goes,
He
said that he's studies everything, he studies everything. You know, which is, of course, helps him sing, you know, so that helps him do it. He's as good as everybody's
ever. You know the human body. Mm-hmm. I'll take 1 misstep.
The biggest one is
He's smart, but they don't have the best offensive line.
After losing Johnson, it's even worse. I only saw part of the game because I was Sunday's a pretty busy day. And I heard